Rejection. Nothing is more painful than being rejected, we think. And so many don't even ask because of the fear of rejection. Thus, they stay content with things that don't require asking and thus facing rejection, like a job doing entries on the computer all day long, a submissive role in relations with family and friends, a life without surprises. Stop fearing rejection. Go and ask what you want to whom can give it to you. Be open to rejection and live a full life.